One day. One day.
I believe that there should be no threshold whatsoever, but then again, there's something called personal space. I feel like being all up in his face or being all up in my space or anything is going to affect our relationship whatsoever, but then it's a good way to get to know ourselves, you know, if we're actually going to spend the rest of our lives together. So there's no big deal if he sees you finish, you know, right?
So I have a threshold. Not every time you be in my house, Charlie, go on. I mean, I just need my space sometimes, and it doesn't necessarily mean I want to do something bad. I just necessarily just need my space.
If you are comfortable, then I don't think you would mind, you know, this person being around all the time. But if you are not, if you find yourself getting irritated, annoyed at little things, my guy, time to check out, because that's it. It's a wrap.
24 hours. 1,440 minutes.
In the case where couples all of a sudden, so they are allowed to create a threshold, like a boundary or something, but personally, I don't have a threshold. But it should only come in when somebody, they do pass a safe ahead.
For me, to an extent, if it doesn't have a suitable reason and you stay longer than we talked about or than I expected, that's when it becomes a problem, because we are not yet married.